The doctors don't know how he is still alive.
All the people that have helped us. Like I said, it's been really overwhelming.